Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the technique how to answer the question. First, we need to divide this integral into two integrals. The first one, that's about 4, and we have dx over cosine x to the power of 2. And the second one, that's about sine x over cosine x squared dx. The first one, you got about tan x. The second one, you got about negative number 5 over cosine x plus c. And that's the final answer.